first time ever. Last week, I checked out Taylor Swift. I checked out about three songs, three of her biggest songs. Now, you guys have been blowing up that video. That video went crazy, and I'm so grateful for that. But a lot of the comments said, I need to check out these three songs next. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. When I checked her out for the first time last week, I was blown away. Her style, her sense of music and melody is just out of this world, and I understood why she's so special. I finally understood what all the hype is about. I was asking you guys, what genre does she do? Y'all said she is the genre, like she's just music in general. But enough with the talking. Let's get to the video. Her most viewed video ever, Shake It Off. Almost 3 billion views. Oh, this is pop. I like that rasp in her voice. I like her melodies. If there's one thing I could say for sure 100% is that her melodies are on point. And now I understand why she gets billions of views on YouTube and her music blows up on the charts and Twitter. She has that melody that sticks in your head, but also that talent. What's melody without talent? You know what I mean? And she has that. She has the rasp, the high notes, the range of her voice is incredible. And she is fun with it. Ooh. She can dance too? Ooh. Oh, I like the way she said that. All right. Right. Ooh. Is this the chorus? Like that her screaming in the background just completed that chorus. If this is the chorus, it just makes it addictive. Like I really got it. Like that, like it just resonates in my head so perfectly. This has a groove to it, like a. She's so entertaining. She is so fun. And it resembles in her music as well. Like, you could hear she's having fun with the track. She's making sounds. She's laughing in the background. Her words are not, like, scripted. Like, a lot of singers, it sounds like they're just reading off a sheet. But with this, you're feeling it. You're feeling the joy. You're feeling the entertainment and the laughter. It's more of a performance than a song. Ooh. Yo, her, I can't. Taylor. Oh. Yo, just seeing her like with the hat on, I feel like she's about to start rapping. If she starts rapping, y'all guys, you probably won't see this video because it won't upload because I'll be dead because I don't think I can handle that. I can't handle it. I gotta see her rapping like this with the hat on, looking like Eminem. I have to see this. This is a very high quality melody. High quality music right here. Okay. Ooh, a little extension of the chorus. Yeah. Bro, I feel Wait, we're going somewhere else now. We know Taylor. She doesn't just give you verse, chorus, verse, chorus. She goes all over the place, and that's what I love when it comes to music. Her structure of her music is incredible. I'm in love with it. But man, I feel so happy listening to this. Like, usually I love depressing music. I know, Nick, you're so depressing, but like, I love depressing music. I'm a rapper. Come on, we're the most depressing people in the world. But like, with her, I want to be happy. Like, I want to jump up and throw a flower in the air or something. Like, I just want to be happy. You know what I mean? And I really don't get that with music. But hers, I do. Shake it off. Shake it off. Bro, where is this going to go? Where is it going? Yo, she has attitude. Like, listen to her voice. Like, you would, by looking at her and in the other videos I checked out, I forgot what the song is called. It's a very old song by her. It's on my last week's reaction. You would think she's, like, the cutest person, like, most innocent, but she has spunk. I've never used that word in my life. I don't even know what it means, but she has it. Listen to the attitude. I love that. She does it effortlessly. Bro, I'm I sound like a vibrator. Whatever. But man, this is sick. This is fun. This is a fun video. Now I understand. This is her most viewed. I can imagine, like, all my friends, like, singing, shake it off, shake it off. This came out before I started listening to this music. 2014, I was listening to, like, hardcore hip-hop. I was not listening to Shake It Off, but now I am. Now I will shake it off, okay? You have to smile watching and listening to this. This is so fun. Oh my god, just random people. Just not even like dancing like professionals, but just shaking it off. Just letting it out. Not giving up. You know what I want to say there. Not giving up. That's what it's all about. That's what music is all about, and I love it. Oh, I love her voices in the background. Ooh. Yo, that killer. It just keeps going. It keeps going, man. Oh, I want to shake it off, but I have nothing to shake. Like, look. Okay, Taylor, you bad, like, in a good way. Now it's time to check out what I am gonna go crazy for, Bad Blood featuring Kendrick Lamar. If you guys did not know, Kendrick is my favorite rapper of all time, my favorite artist of all time, and I never heard this song, I never heard his verse on this song, so I'm excited. Like, I have goosebumps right now. I've met him before, I have signed CDs from him, collabing with Taylor Swift. We gotta check this out. Oh, this is gonna be crazy. Yeah, I'm excited. I never reacted to Kendrick on my channel because I know everything. Oh, this shit's gonna be crazy. Oh my god. Bro, I might be standing Kendrick like crazy. Is that Selena Gomez? Bro. If someone's gonna stop me from standing Kendrick, it's gonna be Taylor, I think. Oh my god, I'm in love with her. You motherfucker. Oh my god. Bro, what was that? noise. Oh my god. This, yo, I have chills, man. Oh my god, come on. I love when he spells out things or uses these phrases. AOT with TOC. Like, I love that. DOC. Oh my god, I'm gonna love this. I'm gonna study this. ID my facts. Kendrick has different eras of his music, you know, but this was his latest era. This was that, if you didn't check out his latest album, it's called Damn. This was his damn appearance. Like, you could hear that voice, that when he does that. I love that, man. Oh. Betty. Yeah. Oh, this is sick. Ooh. Wait, yo, bro, do they have everyone in this? Oh my god, they have like every actress in here and singer. I thought it was Rihanna at first. That's definitely not Rihanna, but man, oh my god, this chorus goes hard. Gigi. Oh. He's coming back. No. Was this budget? Motherfucker. Oh, I love when he does this. Best rapper alive. Yeah. Best rapper, best singer. I stand. Oh, her voice. Oh. Her voice right here. Oh my god. I didn't believe that they would make this a hit. Like, how would Kendrick fit on this? But he does everything. And Taylor is murdering this, man. This is dope. I love her voice. Oh my god, Jessica Alba. She's gonna kill me right now, isn't she? This is a full collaboration. I'm in love. Feature on this. Bro, they got everyone in this. go now.
Rage!
God, her voice. It's so beautiful. It's so versatile. It's hard for me to take attention off of Kendrick when he's in a song. Usually, whatever song he's in, he owns. You know what I mean? Like, he takes that song. But with this, it was a true collaboration. Like, I felt like they both did their best, and they both did equally amazing in their own, like, talent. Her singing, his rapping, then they blended a bit towards the end, and it was a true collaboration. That's what I love to see. I wouldn't want her to do a song with any other rapper. Kendrick is the best rapper to do songs like this with. Like, seriously, don't come up to me with the Drake shit. It's Kendrick. Look what you made me do. Let's do this. Another billion viewed video. God damn. This looks like a movie itself. She's producing movies, not music. Productions. Feature films. Shut up. Just shut up. She's the best. I can't, man. I'm a sucker for film. So seeing this much dedication put into a video is amazing for me. But plus add her voice and just these light drums in the background. And oh my God, where is this gonna go? She's so entertaining. So different, and I love that. Na, 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 na. Like, oh my God, that sounded so good. I can't imagine what it sounds like with headphones. Y'all always tell me wear headphones. I can't, because it just doesn't work with my setup. I will work on that, but yo, oh, this melody, I am telling you, no one does melodies like Taylor. No one. Right, the switch up. It's like techno-ish, pop techno. She's everything. There is no genre. She's like whispering and it sounds good. Yo, she's hot. Ooh, yo, whoever mixed and mastered this. This is so experimental. It's not a normal track. Like, the sound she's experimenting with, the production behind her, and even her voice, her tone, her melody, it's just so experimental. I don't see musicians doing this a lot nowadays. And this was fairly new. Fairly new, meaning 2017, 3 years ago, but still. What? I love all of these sounds. Oh, sounds like a car alarm. Like when you take the keys out.